I don't know how to fucking start, John.
Mike,
this is a video game.
It sure as shit is. It's a video game we've played a shit ton of.
Wait a minute, hold on. Let me get the stopwatch out and.
Fuck the stopwatch.
Okay,
Mike.
We don't need the stopwatch anymore.
No, fuck it.
All right. Welcome y'all to Overwatch. I think you've heard of this game. I want to play with John here. I want to play some good old scientist here. Not a monkey, the scientist. The fucking net graph.
Oh, wow.
There's fucking science on there right now. Gino's favorite song is on right now.
Oh my god.
Shit is real.
It's lit over here.
Fucking lit. This is my favorite thing. I come here and I do that, and then I just sit in the corner and I eat peanut butter. In 30
seconds. Quit screwing around and get ready to move.
Alright. I'm ready to move. You ready, Dad? Have a bubble.
This will protect us.
That is in no way gonna protect your ass. I hope you realize that. Victory will be ours. That bubble is like the let me run the fuck away maybe bubble.
So I know you say you've been playing a lot of Winston lately. Five. Have you finally come to terms with the fact that he is just a worse version of D.Va in every single capacity?
So here's the thing. Fuck you, Symmetra.
Like, that's his thing, is right there. If you've got Symmetra on the other team, you can fuck with them, or you can fuck with Genji or Tracer.
Here's the thing, okay? And I'm gonna get wrecked, because I'm not really paying attention here. Winston is fucking great. Winston is a fucking amazing hero, okay?
Uh-huh.
But it's all about, first of all, not giving a fuck about medals anymore. You're not getting medals, okay?
Right.
You're a support tank. Right?
Yeah.
And my guys cleaned up, okay? Right? My guys are doing well. We're out here. We're rocking it. This fucking team. Look at this team. We're gonna do great, okay? But what was really going on for the enemy team is, goddamn this fucking Winston. Can somebody, what the fuck? I'm gonna ignore his ass? You're a fucking mind, bitch. It's that. It's cheap shit like that, right?
Yeah.
And D.Va is like the tank version of this, okay?
Yeah.
What Winston can't do is stay there, okay? A dead Winston is good to no one. All right?
Yeah.
Are they still up there? You gonna take a shot at me? I don't want to be this far forward right now. I want to jump back to my team for a minute. What's going on? Okay, we got a turret up there. We got a dumbass soldier. Have a bubble. Okay. Enemy turret destroyed. And the thing about Winston, okay, if you play him long enough to feel you're competent at him, because I can tell you, you know, like for the longest time, like we fucking joked about. Remember when we were trying to rattle the tanks off?
Yeah.
And we couldn't remember Winston existed?
Okay. Yeah.
Saw you.
I have located the enemy.
Oh, you went over there. Okay. I love this fucking Sombra, man. This Sombra is out here with me. Like,
those are the best Sombras. The
yeah,
ones that
oh
will...
yeah, she's hacked like every health pack I think I've grabbed. My ultimate ability is ready. Yeah, they got a rage quitter. The payload has reached the checkpoint. So, okay, so D.Va's like the heavy tank version. Go in, stick on the point. Tranquility. Okay, I see Hanzo over there.
Enemy turret sighted.
He could have wrecked me if he would have turned around and fought.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta get out. I'm no good dead to anyone. Okay. Thank you with the orb. No. Oh, she didn't hack this one. Why do the people... I don't understand the teleporter on the last point. I really don't.
No, just go ahead and do the fucking shield generator. And the other thing here is, you know, talking about that Sombra hacking med pack. To be a responsible Sombra player, you have to know which ones are the good health packs, which ones give the most health, because they are different depending on your
spawn
point.
You're not coming out. None of you are coming out. Yes, to know which ones are helping your team and denying them. The thing about playing a Winston here is, I think he's the best character to develop awareness of the entire team and situation.
Sure.
Who's in position, who's out, right? So, I think the difference between the Winston and the D.Va would be D.Va's an initiator. And Winston is after the initiation, okay?
You can do both.
But, like role-wise and, like, main thing, like, D.Va can start a fucking fight, okay? D.Va can decide, we're pushing, right? Winston is, once we decided we pushed, 2 seconds later, I'm behind them. And my cannon locks on to everyone, right?
Right.
Now, you don't know it's a limp dick noodle cannon on the screen. It doesn't say, like, this weapon is only doing 60 damage every second.
A picture of a limp dick does not show up.
No, it's just a fucking ramen noodle dangling on your screen, right? No, what do you see on your screen? You see a bunch of fucking red behind you.
Yeah.
Oh shit, they're behind us. And then you turn around, right? At that point, I probably dropped my bubble and got the fuck out because I'm gonna get owned. But what did you do? You turn the fuck around. Now your team is scattered. Any plans that you had are fucked. And my team that was pushing, they push right over on you. You know?
Yeah.
Good play, Widowmaker.
You were
discorded. Okay, guys, Symmetra is not OP, right? Even if I die here, okay? I'm Limp Dick Winston. I just took down the Symmetra, okay? Here's what you do when a Symmetra jumps on you. You shoot her the fuck in the face, okay? Yeah. If you try to run... Look at that. Wow, Winston is broken. Is that the Symmetra player? I'm gonna look in the chat here in a second.
It's gotta be, right? I guess his favorite song wasn't on for that.
Okay, I got killed in that. It is. This is Symmetra player. I am not fucking Miro. So if you're watching, like, going like, oh, I'm gonna see some sick-ass fucking Winston plays. I am not a fucking Miro, Korea. Korea basically fucking won off of Winston.
It's weird. It's weird to me.
And like, once you start to get to it, right, it kind of makes sense. I've reached the objective. Let's coordinate our efforts. Nothing them off. Fuck you, May! At least our Sombra got back here. Ice up! Fuck you. Fuck this.
Fuck this thing over here. Fuck you. The family.
I'm gonna die. This is what I love of Winston. This high tense, like, he's fucking everywhere. Not really did I kill a whole lot.
You just harassed a bunch.
It's just, and you know, three people got to the fucking point.
Scott, the payload. Enemy in my sight. And
that is... Oh god, okay. Gotta watch out for the Reaper. Okay, the Reaper was stupid.
That is
probably, like, the worst possible way he could have ulted.
Yeah.
Alright, let me top off. Alright, let's see. What's everybody looking at? What are we looking at?
Am I here just waiting for the team to regroup?
Yeah. This is actually good. Okay, so we got Hera, we got Ana. Where's fucking Hog? Where's Hog? Where'd he go?
He moved in.
Oh, he died. Okay. That's good. Give us a time to heal. Alright, we got four. Okay, so how do I use the ult? I go in, yeah. I cause damage, I watch my health.
Right. Q. The classic, yeah.
I'm not killing people in this mode either. I'm just gonna fuck with this
You're just keeping them off the objective.
Fucking PewDiePie, dwarf shit, whatever he is. I'm sorry, you're doing what with that? Okay. Reaper. Again, Ana. Oh my god, you're amazing, Ana. We got anybody?
Ooh. Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my god! Wow! Oh. Play of the game. Yeah, we're gonna see it again, aren't we?
Yeah, we sure as shit are.
I didn't even have the moment to register. I was the only one alive.
Oh my god.
She didn't even get a card. Oh, she didn't even get a card.
Yeah. Tip my cap.
Yeah,
that
was good. That was a good D.Va.
I know good D.Va. That was some good
Why
ass D.Va.
Are you D.Va. Getting... Chat? I'm not seeing chat. Tab out. Reload my dashboard here.
Select your hero.
Was that Jin?
Yeah.
Well, hi, Jin. It's very late that I. Do you got like an app that you can chat from or?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got the Twitch app on my phone.
I think they can grab your iPad too, but we can grab it if you want. I think the Twitch app on iPad is actually terrible though. Like I just want like a big, a big chat app, you know? Like, yeah. I don't really need to see the video. I just need to, like, have a screen where I can have the chat up and type on it.
I don't know about, you know, the iOS version, but on Android, there is, like, just a chat-only option. Attackers incoming in
30 seconds. Let's
There's also
see.
An audio-only version, which is kind of interesting if you're just wanting to listen to the streamer talk for whatever reason. There's a couple of streamers I do that with. I will not let the fate that befell
this place happen to my country. Thank you.
No, I kind of want to... too exposed. I don't like being up there. I'm going to play it back here for a second. Four, three, two, one. They drop in a bubble when they come through in there. Might fuck them from taking out Symmetra's turrets.
Yeah.
Alright, one through.
That was a good plan. I like that deployment.
Defense, Winston. I'm still like, what's the play? I did not expect a Torbjorn, by the way. I should have tabbed
Torb.
To see. Yeah.
Wasted by your own attack Torb, Mike.
Fuck, man. I have more time of attack Torb than legit Torb, you know? Once more onto the breach. Yeti's bounce. Everyone heal up. Enemy contact. My ultimate is charging. Where's the fucking Pharah? There she is. You don't think of Winston as a Pharah counter. it's best if I can get a Zenyatta, so that he can Discord her.
Right.
Come here, you little fucking Brazilian crack dealer. Where you at?
How racist was that?
Dude, he's pushing speed, man. He's from Brazil. These are facts, John. These are facts.
I think the only way that could have been any worse is if you were talking about Sombra. He's not even Brazilian in this game, anyway.
I can drop it again. Good. Okay.
Congratulations to Sombra for being so OP in Season 2 of Street Fighter V, by the way.
I don't know if we're gonna hold this or not, but I went ahead and popped it. Good lord. I made the stand. Hey, you know what? Are we back?
No. No, you're not.
No! Oh, they got it. Okay. Stop the payload. So, there's an art to not popping your ult to save the first point. Because, like, now I don't have my ult, right?
Right.
And they were gonna get it anyway. But you always want to be the fucking hero, you know?
My general philosophy
is... They do an attack torb on the payload. That's exactly what they're doing, isn't it? Yes.
Unless you just know for a fact, like, you've just watched everyone die, you never know if you're gonna be able to hang on just long enough to let everyone else get back there. And I've done it enough times to where I'll take that chance. From my sight. Onward and upward. I don't have to kill six people, I just have to stay alive long enough.
Yeah. Teleporter online. We move swiftly. Okay. Okay. Tactical visor activated. Alright, help out the soldier. Help out the soldier. Heroes never die. My ultimate is
charging. So this is... I know nobody watches the YouTube channel, and no one watches the Twitch channel either, so no one understands this. But there's a tradition of me talking about therapy during the show.
Yeah, and there's also politics. But we'll give it some time before that. I usually give it a moment for that one.
Yeah, we want to really make sure that
we burned all of our potential for viewers.
Yeah. But you know, it's always a pretty interesting barometer of how I'm doing psychologically when you think about, like, my character usage in Overwatch, like, and in the last few days, I've been trying to learn Mercy and Hanzo. So just go ahead and glean from that what you will. That I, notoriously aggressive player, have been playing two of the most passive characters in the game.
Okay. Oh.
There is kind of a weird zen to playing Mercy. Like, if you just don't want to think about anything, like, you don't want to think about strategy, you don't want to really worry about trying to kill anybody, you just want to play Overwatch without any of the hassle, Mercy's your gal.
I don't know, man. I get tense on Mercy because, you can't also really do much.
No, you
but
can't.
But watch them all, like, okay, you guys, alright, you're gonna, okay.
I think there's a security blanket in that Mercy's blaster is pretty much the same as Zero Suit D.Va's.
Oh, yeah, so at some point, and again, like, you know, your PC isn't the best, but you could get on at your PC.
Yeah.
And we could do our live stream both together.
Yeah.
And now stream from my house. And yeah, I've had some thoughts of doing stupid shit, of like going Mercy and Zero Suit, like just get out of your suit and we'll just run around with the pistols.
I love it. Guns blazing, Tango and Cash shit. That's what I want to call that meta.
Also, I thought of like boosting you in Zero Suit form, which you've been done accidentally many times. A pro tip, it doesn't transfer when the D.Va gets back in the mech. Select your
hero. Here's the thing, though. If you're good with that pistol, you'll take some shit down.
Oh, yeah. That pistol, I think that pistol is stronger than Mercy's.
Yeah, it does damage.
Because there have been times where I felt like I'm going to stay out of the mech a little bit longer.
I think it's got a better fire rate than Mercy's.
Because I'm like nailing the headshots from a distance and like I'm going to kill this McCree before I get back in the mech.
Yeah. Roadhog's my favorite. Because Roadhogs are so prone to, one, they're slow, and two, they're so prone to standing still and using a health bag.
Roadhog is another character I have a ton of time on. He sort of became my meta pick if I was going to stay in the meta on competitive. And I have taken to, if I get a D.Va out of the mech, I've taken to going around the corner like this and hiding. Right?
Yeah.
And let my team kill off the D.Va instead of me trying to chase her down and get a hook on her.
Yeah.
Because if I miss, I'm giving you back your mech.
Yeah, that's exactly what you're doing. And I have no problem faking out a Roadhog. Enemies. You know, to bait out their hook.
Oh, God. Well.
Too much Chilaba.
All right, Chilaba's down.
Just say no, kids. The objective is now
active. Nice. Nice clean cap.
Just kind of getting back to the therapy talk. I've written about this, about how the doctor who prescribes my medications and stuff, you know, I meet with her, you know, every so many months. And the last couple of times she's mentioned, you know, treating my psychosis. So the first time I heard it, it really did kind of set me back for a second, because when you hear the word psychotic, you know, you usually think murder spree in a horror movie. And that's not necessarily what it is. It's where what you feel doesn't match up to your situation, and that certainly applies in my case a lot of the time. You've got it. Impressive. But I think we know that I'm starting to hit rock bottom, not only because I started picking Mercy just willingly, but I'm also starting to hit stuff that I'm really worried of talking about publicly, and so far up to this point, I've given zero shits.
Yeah, I see you make posts like that, you know, I'm gonna have to do these things, but I'm like, okay, how much deeper does it go? Because I know what you have talked about.
Yeah.
I was spamming for my bubble, man. Let's drop. Onward and upward.
Oh. Hello there. My ultimate is ready. Overtime.
Lucio? How many times, man? How many times I gotta kill you this game?
Best round one.
Ugh.
And in my case, you know, talking about how much deeper does it go? That's the terrifying question.
So... I am reluctant to give advice, okay? Because it is a... I don't have the experience
right
of any of the things. I don't have any training. I don't have any education. And
which probably means that your advice will be better just because you understand the standard caveats of trying to.
Right. I mean, we've done this a whole bunch. Like, we've talked about it. Like, for anybody that might be watching now, like, we've talked about this a ton. And I've never stopped and said, well, I think you're looking at it this way. And you should, you know, even if I've had the thought or something.
Right, right.
There is one thought that does recur to me several times. And so I'm putting it out there not as, I think you need to think of this. Really? You want to fucking get out here and Bill Nye? We'll do it.
Bill Nye.
Oh my god. You're going to just snipe back there? I don't think so. Where's my team? Okay, they're over there. Alright. Who's ever run in solo, don't be a hero. Alright, here come the team. Get up here. And give them a shield. Get them engage.
I feel like we should name this episode Billy, Don't Be a Hero.
Except it's not an episode anymore, John.
Yeah, damn it. Son of a bitch. Mike, what are we supposed to do here?
Yeah. I'm dead. Okay. I don't know if everybody died. Yeah, maybe Donna died, at least. I don't know why that push fell apart as hard as it did. I think I can make this, actually.
I think you can, too.
I am claiming the objective.
That's makeable, I think.
I think it's makeable.
I think you just weren't close enough to the wall there.
I didn't arc up high enough, either.
Right.
What it is, I gotta, like, hit that one perfectly. Because it's not, I can't overshoot it and land on the ledge, I think. Or maybe I can, actually. Maybe I can hit the wall.
And slide down.
And push forward, and I will slide forward. I don't know. Okay. Get rid of these turrets for my team. Alright, fine. Fuck you, Junkrat. Play a character who aims.
Says the Winston player.
Says the Winston main, yeah. At least I have to be looking at you for you to die, okay? Give me that. Ha. Okay, I don't know if I was looking at her when she died.
No, I don't think you were. I think that's technically not true.
You don't look me in the eyes anymore. When you kill me. With your limp noodle. Oh, thanks. This is what I need. This is it. Okay. Fuck Junkrat. Fuck you, McCree. Anybody noticing this? I'm just noticing this. I'm just gonna... Widowmaker is the one who showed up to defend. Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves. Symmetra knows. She gets a thing on her thing and it's flashing, right?
Yeah.
And the team gets a message that my teleporter's under attack. And somebody popped out of it. Oh, was it Zarya? No, we don't have a Zarya. I thought somebody popped out of it and left.
Yeah. They just peaced out. Our mutual Overwatch friend Liz had mentioned something about how Junkrat needs a buff the other day, and I thought to myself, that's a weird way of saying that Junkrat needs to be removed from
the
game.
Yeah.
Miracle of science.
What was the problem with Junkrat? What?
The bomb should track.
The bomb should track, okay. You know, yeah, sure.
I'm on the objective. Rally to my position.
Oh wow, you didn't wait long enough to kill me.
Get over here. Oh. I'm claiming this objective. Field's down.
I don't want to use my barrier, even though it would stop the incoming trash damage, because they are playing forward and need to be punished for it.
Yep. Now you're speaking my language, the language of
punishment?
Yes, punishment and aggression.
God damn it, there's a May. Ah, oh, she did. Oh, she died to it. We're gonna cap, we're gonna cap.
Cap their ass.
Cap, 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 cap. Nice.
I like how that McCree was so fucking scared of dying, they just threw away the game.
Yeah, if he would have died on the point, it probably would have been the moment to get the other ones there.
Yeah, the game might still be going.
Yeah.
But if you just run away, it's
team comp
over.
OP. No, y'all got shut down because you played forward, and we got two picks before we even got to this point.
I mean, yeah, that soldier came in at just the right time while you were ulting there and just...
And that's like I said, like, giving him his gold medals. Like, when we started the stream, that's what I was like, my job is to get my soldier his gold medals. It's to, like, I don't know how many times as a soldier, I've unloaded a full clip into someone, and they have 10 health left, and reload saves lives. Yeah. You know? And I'm in there to slap him with my wet noodle and take that 10 health away so my soldier kills him in a single clip, you know? Also, so they don't look at him while he's ulting, you know? Oh. Damn it, she hacked that a while ago. Or, recent. I am your counter according to Blizzard. Don't see it, but whatever. That's better.
Because you're not just constantly holding down the fire button, Mike.
Oh, okay. Cool. Thank you, Mercy.
Thank you. I mean, do they even track accuracy stats with Winston? They can't possibly, can they?
I think there's a jump accuracy, actually. There might be. I don't know. Let me see.
Yeah, but I mean, you know.
Of, like, landing and doing damage on a jump.
You're not going to be penalized for,
kills.
Just holding down the shot button. Aside from just perhaps engaging at the wrong time when you're reloading.
Got the mercy.
That cat smells like it just took a shit
that
right
cat's
in here.
Asshole is from a dimension of hell that Dante did not reach, okay? That fucker is in the other room, walled off.
Oh my god.
And it wafts the fuck in here. And I can only imagine what it's like for you, because I've had half my nostrils burned off. Should have, like, airline masks fall out of the ceiling.
Well, it's more like, oh, it's like, man, this is a really bad shit by my cat. You know, it's like, oh wow, this
it's
is...
It's like, god, do we need to take you to the vet? And she gets, like, the fucking rice and shit, you know, like... fucking cat colon cleanse or whatever, you know? Thing is, I've done a good job managing to soften them up. Yeah, they didn't make it over here, did they? Oh, you're gonna do that, huh? Okay, I see the mercy over there. I want the mercy. Of course, she can res. Okay. You like to donate your body to science. Damn it. God damn. That was a far spamming jump. I'm sure of it. Alright, let me get back to my mercy. That's better. Very hot. Now that's teamwork. Let's see. We're going.
60 seconds remaining.
Well, be home and with it.
There's no one to stop me.
Armor here.
Excuse me. Have I inspired another Winston?
See the wind beneath that Winston's wings?
Heroes never die for a price.
Oh, I got her.
30 seconds remaining.
Pull it together, team. We got this.
All right. Don't get shot in the face by rockets again, please.
This will protect us.
Gotcha.
Oh, come here, Bay. Come here. Aw, she ran back. Alright, that's fine. Oops.
The riveting experience. Very nice.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Because we're live now, and I'm just gonna do it.
I got your ass. Oh wow. You guys are forward.
Progressive.
Of all the ones, it had to be fucking May. But she's a dumbass, May. Come on, follow me around, guys. Follow me. Come on, you can kill the ape.
They're taking that tip of, you know, don't let Winston distract you from more threatening targets.
Yeah.
Just the ultimate shade. Like, Winston sucks, don't worry about him.
Yeah. He's not gonna do anything. The limp ramen noodle. Oh, she's back. She's back. I thought, that originally... Anna? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Where'd she go? Did she die? Yes. I hope so. That ult was just for you, Anna. That was like the fourth time she slept me this match.
Listen, if somebody slept with me four times during an Overwatch match, I don't think I'd have that reaction.
Oh, you're back, huh? You're back? You're back? You're back? No, no. That's not sportsmanlike. But this is not sports. We esports.
Esports, baby.
Saw just, your mercy.
Just wait. Marvel vs. Capcom is going to be esports soon, and all kinds of hell is going to break loose.
Hi, Anna. Hi, Anna.
This will protect us.
No.
I've got you in my sights. Get out of my way.
What?
Victory.
She slept me.
Oh, that's
feel the healing. My teleporter has been destroyed. The path is closed.
Push on.
Come on, Genji. Get out of there, man. I'm trying to get you out. But clear, you're not coming back.
My ultimate is charging.
I've heard Genji has no chill.
All systems checked out.
You guys quit running into the death box.
I love the death box, Mike. There's so much death in it.
Oh my god, look at this.
Behind you.
I've got you in my sights.
I think they might have this one, Mike.
Yeah. I'm like, okay, maybe they're all gonna be back by now? Because they constantly ran into the death box?
And right. He had no chill there. Well then.
Nothing's gonna stop you.
The point under attack.
Push off.
Dang it, I tried.
Good effort.
They capped it.
Good effort. Defense point. Objective B.
Hello? Oh. Anyone out there?
I mean, the guy inside the vehicle is such a D-bag, you really don't want him to get anywhere anyway.
I'm gonna be honest with you, John. I didn't realize until last week it was the guy inside the vehicle. Like, I thought it was one of the characters on the map. And I'm like, which character is it that has all this dialogue on this map? That's pretty bad.
That is missing some context clues, like, I'm not paying you for your acting.
Acting ability, let's get this thing moving, what's going on outside.
In fact, that he doesn't sound like any of the other characters.
No, that he doesn't really sound like any of the other characters.
I mean, it's not really the first thing you're thinking about while you're playing the game.
A little bit further back at this point.
Heal up.
Hello? Anyone out there?
Boom!
I have to wonder if the haha is just Lucio doing his Will Smith impersonation.
They're going on the back.
Let's break it!
Dance!
Yes, I'm
assisted!
All right. It's gonna hold. Fuck it! Hell!
This is my jam!
Justice reigns from above! Heroes never die!
Oh. Awesome mercy!
Have mercy!
I hope Mercy's up for a card, because she needs it.
Wonder how many reses she got out of that.
No one can hide from
me. I thought everyone was down.
I'm constantly, like, looking for, like, the spot. Okay, Diva.
Really, Diva?
That's why I'm constantly looking for the spot I could stand to try to, like, support and heal.
It's because Diva's over there jacking off, putting sprays on buildings.
Yeah. Well, let's just make sure that, alright.
Had to get that just right.
Yeah.
Move to the beat! Oh, yeah! Oh, back!
60 seconds remaining.
Push off. Raising the volume. Don't move. Feel the healing beat!
This is an insane match, okay? Nobody is grouped up with anybody on either team.
shall die.
Hey.
That Tracer has it out for me.
Yeah, she does.
Followed and flanked me like 3 times, and then you don't really need the ult on a Lucio. You know?
No.
As Tracer, you could just shoot me.
And Mercy was a, you know, bigger problem than you were.
10 seconds.
And I'm absolutely gonna prioritize.
I mean, maybe it makes sense, right? Like, cause she'd know if I've used my ult or not. So she knows that Mercy used her ult. And mine is the other dangerous ult at this point.
Victory.
God, how do we win that? I don't know. It felt like this is the worst team I've played with all night, but somehow...
Yeah, you made it work.
Play of the game.
Yep.
This has got to be that first one.
Yeah, it's got to be.
Through the teleporter. Full res. Stamped her thing. Pulled out the pistol. Stamped again.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
Nice lag. You know, I didn't notice it lagging.
These are all great counter options. I did not make it out. But, okay. Team followed up. Go team. No, you do not. Get away from me. Old woman.
I feel great.
Oh my God, he panic queued me. He panic queued me. The best trolliest shit to do. No. You and your little over OP molten core bullshit. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, I gotta get out of here. He's following me. There's grandma. I'm not gonna run him down if he transforms, but if he's not gonna transform.
Not if he's getting run down.
Okay, I didn't make that jump like I wanted. We're gonna pretend that did not just happen. Oh, they're gonna cap. I don't need to. Dun, 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 dun. I did not. Oh.
I wondered if you're gonna, you know, somehow hang on for that next 6 seconds and fight your way out.
And now I just backfilled, didn't I?
You sure did.
We're defending. I haven't played Roadhog tonight.
One man apocalypse.
And that hook is gonna be probably gone with the, what would they say, the 24th?
Yeah.
That's next Tuesday?
Yeah.
I've got you in my sights.
Experience tranquility.
Let me use my alt. I had no time to use. Oh, thank you. Shit. I'm honored. Crap. I'm bad honored. Don't. I hope I get lifesaver. That'd be great.
That was pretty terrific.
If you interrupt a hammer down or a charge, you can get lifesaver very easily. Lifesaver play of the game, and I'm talking about. I don't have my hook. I need my hook. God, now it's making me think I'm gonna be able to hold this. Get just a free win. For a backfill.
Sometimes you get those.
Yeah, not everyone that you walk into is just a terrifying mess.
Sometimes the right person leaves and you just happen to show up and reap the benefits.
Wake me up inside.
The point under attack. Let's give us something to
That Genji's still alive back there. How are you? Go kill your brother again, Hanzo. That, I'm gonna be so glad when that's fixed. I am fine with making the hook fair. But you saw how I hooked him and he came to my side?
Yeah.
He wasn't even full health when I got him. He was...
You're powered up. Get in there.
Big butt.
Like I said, Roadhog is my competitive pick. When I'm pissed, when I'm in tryhard mode, I will go to Roadhog, or I will go to Soldier. Right? I am no longer playing. It is not a game anymore. Yeah, I'm fine trading the hook, making it fair in exchange for killing Anna's. Fucking furry. Overwatch makes me really judgmental and racist, John.
I know this. So when Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite comes out, we're just gonna keep you the hell away from it.
Oh, I would just be trash. It's a fighting game. I can't pull my boat back. I would have given it. And now I think about it, like, that Anna ulted me twice. Okay, got mercy.
Thank you.
Missed it.
Not like this, Mike. Not like this.
Oh, I'm still on fire.